It sounds really crazy.
Parents are disgusted.
I would think a leader like that, would be scary to be arrested like that with the kids. And
Kenilworth schools say Dr. Thomas Tremaglini has been charged. The superintendent doesn't live far from Homedale High School. That's where police say somebody was relieving themselves on the track and football field. Staff and coaches complained it was happening almost on a daily basis, so they set up surveillance in the area on Tuesday morning and allegedly caught Dr. Tremaglini in the act.
You would feel that someone with that position has a little more know-how, and you know, it's just not something that you do. It's something that we tell our kids, no, go in the house.
We did try to reach the superintendent to hear his side of this story, but so far we have not yet heard back. Kenilworth schools say he did request and was granted a paid leave of absence. The district said, quote, leaves can only be without pay in the face of indictments or tenure charges. Tremaglini is facing municipal charges of lewdness, littering, and defecating in public.
Hopefully he can be reprimanded, you know. I think everybody is, you know, innocent until proven guilty.